little bit here.
Sorry, what, on the cheek?
Yeah. This area wants a little bit more coverage.
Okay.
And then you can just put it down like this.
Okay.
So you don't get in this line, you know?
Yeah.
Right now I chose the color which is like very close to your skin tone.
Mm-hmm.
So you put the concealer on first, and then you can put a little bit of powder on to just set it, and then you start to work with eyeshadows.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna find it so much easier to blend the colors,
yeah,
and they're gonna stay so much longer as well. Just like a translucent powder,
mm-hmm,
on top.
So that just sets?
Just sets, yeah. So you just take a little bit at a time and don't put on too much on the brush immediately.
Yeah.
Easier to put a little bit and then you can work on more, you know?
Yeah.
So you're just adding the blush on,
yeah,
top?
Yeah. Blush on top.
So you can
make it fresh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Always use blusher and bronzer. Bronzer is for the like the glow and like you've been in the sun for,
yeah,
a little bit, you know, like that healthy.
I wish I had been.
Yeah. And the blusher is just so fresh.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like you've been out for a walk, you know.
Yeah.
Like very natural glow.